Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode 2 Sky Factory 3, and it's actually the final episode. Yes, we're gonna end the series nice and nice, I'm gonna end it up because we're gonna have to. It's not like we have too many things yet to do, but we have a couple of things. So, what I have planned? To build that monster, that's a tier 8 Powerball. It's new one in 1.10, never build it. I have all the awakened draconium, don't mention how I get it that way. And I have made that way, and I made a bunch of stuff. To get that stuff, I have a bunch of awakened draconium blocks. Here is how this thing will lay it out. So yeah, what I'm going to do, I'm gonna make it that, come back for the last bit, and that's a tier 4 thingy. I don't know how fast we can make it. I hope I can have the supplies maybe to make a second one, just to see how fast we can make that. Can we make it? If I need to make 2 or 3 of those just to power it, I'm fine with that, seriously. So, have a lot of blocks to place, give me some time to do that, and I'm gonna see you in a little bit, guys. Be right back. Alright. Look at that! That is awesome! Let's activate it! Big purple sunny thingy in the sky that holds about almost infinite. No. It's 9.2 quintillion. Quantillion ref. Holy, that's a lot. So that will send power. That's sending about 200,000 ref a tick. Really? Is that little? Can we increase that? $4.7 million. That's it's not a billion, but it's 4.7 million RF a tick. Of course, with the thingy, I don't know if I can make it twice. We can test it. It's not like we have anything to lost. We can test it to go to see if we can go even faster. Nope. But I don't believe so. Nope. So, use item block up at top. Did that increase? A 9 point something. Do we have any mica in the system? We have 63. So, that environmental tech, I think there is one from increase for production solar panels, so it does work. So let's make a couple of those. We need about 2, 4, 8 of those. We don't have any gold though. Let's make a couple of gold block. So we need one to, I think we need the upgrade. Well, that, I thought that pickaxe will be faster, but not really. We made one extra though. Do we have an assembler? That's way better. That's, we are outputting not a lot, but that's not even 1% of it. Like, what? I have two things and not even close to, like, 9 point something million RF a tick. It's not much. Like, in order to make that a billion, it will take a long time. I think what I need to do. Let's put all that stuff inside. Can we make a wither? Wither. No, another star. Another star generator. There is this one, which is easier, but it's not like better. I don't know. I see this one. Can we make that one from like make a bunch of you? We don't have that thing. Seriously, we don't have redstone? We have now. And we don't have iron. Okay. Oh my god, seriously, I don't have wither. I have the wither seeds that I have made though. And I just don't have another one. Let me grab one of those. There is a thing that I have to do. There is a command from extra utilities that if you do that, that will work. I don't know, because it's that the third tier doesn't work. Really? Really doesn't. Wow, that's new. Wow, I didn't know about that. Well, that will take a little bit of time to do. But we can borrow some from in here. That's not a big deal, but really, that was not what I was expecting. What? Wait, what? What? Like, didn't we just build that? Do we have any speed upgrades? Yes, I made a bunch of those. So that will generate 9 million and ref in. So if I put that there, with these ones in here, let's do that. I hope we have nether stars. We have a stack, let's grab that. Now we are making about 9 point something. So if I put, we are giving, and really, we just died from that. Wow. Wow, that was. Sure about that, didn't know that will happen that fast. But how much power do we have now? Seriously, that started to give me to my nerves. And we died. So is, wow, the lag. Like, what? Is there any way that we can stop that withering? Anyway, can we really make that? Lapis block, and where do we put that? Just get to anywhere. Ooh, that's superior block. And how do you make superior block? For superior mansion. So we need, can we make 9? We can. So we don't have anything in the slot empty, and that goes to everywhere. Everywhere. Made that, that, this one, that one. We are now unkillable, but I believe that I have maxed out this one. Yes, we are in a maxed. But still, we can stick that there. And let me close that. And still we're still taking damage though. Wow, that's insane. But yeah, we can take a look from another side. We're still making that much of RF, which is something that it worries me, because that's making a lot of power. But still, that's not bad. Not even 1%. That's crazy. You're like, seriously, like, I cannot do anything about that. I don't know if there is a way to make like 1 billion RF. Like, even with that thing that I'm doing now, we are not even close to do it. Like, seriously. Like, what? Like, if I can put that there, we can try to get another one, but I don't think that will work. I think I have maxed out the... Yes, nope. We have cringed it, but still, that's so little amount. Yep, I cannot do anything. I don't know, like, in order to make that work, I have to make, like... 10 of those? 50, 20? It's not possible though. I don't know if draconic evolution you can make like a good something that will produce power? I don't know. Like, that's all effect. Like, no, it doesn't look like it. Nope, doesn't look like there is something that you can use to exploit that thing. But still, I built one of those tier 8. I don't know what you're going to need, like 9.1 million quintillion RF, but you know, it's just a battery, it's just a goal that you will be achieved, and I'm happy about that. And as a last episode, as in a small episode, it's going to be a little bit small. This thing doesn't work anymore, which is, I'm fine with that. Like, okay. Sky Factory for me, it was something like. It wouldn't last, like, for long. It was a good when it came. It had some fun stuff. It was mostly for 1.10 Sky Factories type deal, Skyblock Maps type deal at that time, which I really liked and enjoyed. It wasn't that bad. We took a look at some mods that I was able to use. Then a couple of things along the way, so that's not bad. And TR8 ball, like, look at it. Look at it, it's awesome. It's awesome. Draconic Evolution, nice OP endgame mode. I like it. Like, I believe in every mod there needs to be one of those. Like, you need something like that to have a stupid amount of power storage. You need that. You just have to do it. It's not modded if you don't have something that is, like, super crazy. So, yeah. Guys, if you enjoyed this series, you're gonna have a link somewhere in the right, or in the top side, or in the link below. to see my playlist, if you wanna check out the previous episode, if you're new here. And don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe button below. It will take 1 second. Maybe two, because it's two things that you have to do. So, gonna see you in the next series that will come up, or in the current ones that I have now. Thank you everyone, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye guys.